watch. Things are really heating up.
This gets out of control, they're going to be outnumbered.
Hey, everyone, stand back. Stand back.
I need to call my security for you.
All right, listen up. Everybody, stand back. All right, yes, stand back. You will be arrested. All right, everybody.
Nicolette.
Did you get a hold of Carl?
No. Oh, but I know he'll support me for
anything. You know, if today achieves anything, Therese can still build her retirement experience.
She just has to do it somewhere else.
And Carl can still work there. And Harold can still move down if he chooses to.
Yes, and you can restore your friendship with Therese, which is my greatest hope.
Well, how are you going? Have you called for backup?
Yeah, but I reckon it might take a while, so I'm going to head out the front, clear the front entrance, make sure no one else gets in. Who's seeing you guys?
Therese Willis. We've got a contract with our company to patrol these realms.
Of course, Therese has her own army. At this point, we should probably be grateful.
Where do you want us?
Head on in, start herding together. Bring him out here.
Are all the internal doors locked?
They should be.
But why don't we go to the office, get the keys and check?
Okay, great. If anything to stop these idiots from spreading.
This is not good, listeners, not good at all. And from what I've seen and read and experienced myself, when protests go off the rails like this, it seldom proves their cause. How is she helping by saying that?
It's not that bad.
Most of the protesters seem like mild mannered people.
It's not like anyone's gonna hurt anyone.
Oi, get back! You will be arrested! Get back now!
What have I done?